How I shot this beard trimmer photo started with a steady tripod, Sigma macro lens, Sony a7 IV. Great combo. Simple lighting, just tube lighting through a scrim into some bounce cards on black acrylic for a premium look. Went for a little bit of color on the back light, you can see here, just kicking off a little bit of depth, a little bit of extra color, real premium looking. Let's have a look at the settings, and they're sky high because I'm using video lights and not strobe lights.